I'm not going to be playing any more concerts here in England, and I just wanted to say that it's all wrong this is a typical example of probably one song that your English music newspapers here would call a drug song. Like, well, I don't write drug songs, you know, like I never have. I wouldn't know how to go about it, but, you know, this is not a drug song. I'm not saying it's safe for any kind of defensive reason or anything like that. It's just not a drug song. I don't mean, it's just vulgar to think so. Yeah. Yes, all right. Just like the night to play tricks when you're trying to be so quiet. We sit here stranded, though we all do our best to deny it. And Louise holds a handful of rain, tempting you to defy it. Lights flicker from the opposite loft. In this room, the heat pipes just cough. The country music station plays soft, but there's nothing, really nothing to turn off. Just Louise and her lover so entwined, and these visions of Johanna that conquer my mind. Lot where the ladies play, blind man's bluff with the keychain, and the all-night girls, they whisper of escapades out on the D train. We can hear the night watchman click his flashlight, ask himself if it's him or them who should be insane. And Louise, she's alright, she's just near. She's delicate, she seems like the mirror, but she just makes it all too concise and too clear that Johanna's not here. Of electricity howls in the bones of her face, where these visions of Johanna have now taken my place. Boy lost, he takes himself so seriously. He brags of his misery. He likes to live dangerously. And when bringing her name up, he speaks of her farewell kiss to me. He sure got a lot of gall to be so useless and all, muttering small talk at the wall while I'm in the hall. Oh, how can I explain? It's so hard to get on. And these visions of Johanna, they kept me up past the dawn. Inside the museums, infinity is going up on trial. Voices echo, this is what salvation must be like after a while. But even Mona Lisa must have had the highway blues. You can tell by the way she smiles. See the primitive wallflower freeze when the jelly-faced women all sneeze. Hear the one with the mustache say, geez, I can't find my knees. Jewels and binoculars hang from the head of the mule. Were these visions of Johanna make it all seem so cruel? The peddler now speaks to the countess, who's pretending she should care for him, saying, name me somebody that's not a parasite and I'll go out and say a prayer for him. But like Louise always says, you can't look at much, can you, man? She herself prepares for him. And Madonna, she still has not showed. We see this empty cage now corrode, where her cape of the stage once had flowed. The fiddler, he now steps to the road. He writes, everything's been returned which was owed. On the back of the fish truck that loads, while my conscience explodes. The harmonicas play, the skeleton keys and the rain. And these visions of Johanna are now all that remains.